Students, this is a second part for a different management tools or equipments which are being applied on daily basis, on weekly basis, monthly basis, or annually. Some of the equipments or tools have already been discussed with you, but this is part second. I would be sharing with you the details of further, some other equipments. Okay, starting from the right side, this one. This one is basically, I would say, it's especially it is employed in sheep, and to remove the hair, the wool of the sheep. This one is electrical and this one is manual. You can see that this is shearer or clipper, basically wool clipper. So it removes the wool from the body of the sheep. And here, this one is hair clipper. Nowadays, hair removing machine or hair cutting machine. So this one is small one and this one is large one. This is for smaller animals and this one is for larger animals. Sometimes we have to perform the tattooing. So we need to remove the hair from the skin of the animal. So this clipper is used. This one is a hair comb, also used in animals to comb the hairs, especially the horses, and for beautification of animals. This is a hair cutter. This part of the blade, which is used here, applied here, attached here, and applied on the animals to remove the hair. This one is, you can see it's a nose lead. This one is basically to control the animal, from its nose. Because sometimes animal gets aggressive. So this is basically the tool for leading the cattle, especially bulls, in bulls. So it is inserted into each nostril and lead rope is attached to chain and gives pressure. So when the more the rope pulls, the more the pressure that is exerted on the nose. So animal gets restrained, gets controlled by the handler. This one, the next one is a bowling gun. This one you can see at this end and here. This is used for giving pills to animals. Insert pill into the end of the tube. Here there is a portion where you have to insert the pill and then with plunger insert the pill into the end of the tube and then with plunger pull out. The plunger is pressed and just like gun pill will be pulled out. You have to insert this tool into the mouth of the animal, so get it to back of the mouth. So push plunger, this deposits the pill into the throat. This is the bowling gun. Then comes this one. I would start from this one. Marking harness. You can see here a little portion has specific colors. So this one basically harness is applied with or used in bulls, breeding bulls, which when they mount on the female animals, they do the breed. Intercourse. So this one color portion is this one is animal is harnessed, it is strapped on male and it locates the marking block, this one, on the chest floor. So when he mounts a female, the marking block leaves a mark on the female's back. So most of the time this mounting process or intercourse process occurs in the night time. So early in the morning, when we enter into the farm, we observe the female animals for this mark. So if she has a mark on its back, we consider that she has been inseminated naturally. So this is also used at farm. Then comes another equipment, this one, electric tail docker. Electric tail docker. So it can be used with most of the animal species, and but specifically it is designed for sheep. So it is used for removing part of the tail, a little part of the tail. To remove it, we use this tail docker. So it works by removing part of the tail and leaves a clean cut that is sealed due to cauterization or cauterizing when the cut is made due to the heat of the cutter. So this is the part of the cutter which has a heat, which is heated because it is electrical. So this part is heated, and when it is pressed on the end of the tail, it cuts and then presses the tail of the animal. So this is also a very important tool which is being applied on sheep farm. Then is a hoof trimmer. This this is one of the tools which is used for trimming the hoof of the or damaged or infected hoof material is being removed by this trimmer. Also we can use this to shape and trim the hoof. They work like any other scissor type instrument. So simply place the cutting edge in desired location on the hoof and squeeze the handles together, and there you go, the trimming is complete. So I think these were some of the or mostly used equipments at farms. Again, I would go for a review starting from this one. So this one is surgical equipment, surgical kit. This one is postmortem equipment. This one is stethoscope and lab coat. This one, castration machine by diesel. This one for larger animals. This one is also for larger. This one for small animals. Measuring the weight measuring tape. This is a tattooing machine, the tagging machine, the drencher, dehorner, artificial vagina. This one is the lubricating gel, AI sheets, hair clippers, comb, cutters. This is shearer. This one is nose lead, balling gun. And again, the last slide, marking harness, hoof trimmer, and electric tail dockers. So this was all for today. Thank you very much.